So the neuroimaging that we have available at the University of Colorado at the Marcus Insitute is entirely the same as what we have at NICoE. It's not all in one building, but the same MRI scanning capabilities and PET CT scanning capabilities and magnetoencephalography are all on the campus. And so we have an opportunity at that campus right here in Colorado to pull together and partner with NICoE around those technologies and share data and information back and forth. In fact, I'll be doing that next week when I'm together with them again. So even though that is advanced, and certainly was advanced when we got all that equipment in 2010 at NICoE, a lot of that technology is broadly available nationwide. And we have an opportunity with the gift from the Marcus Foundation to advance our technology even one higher with PET MRI scan. So there is no such machine here in the Rocky Mountain region right now, and we will be buying a PET MRI scanner that will look at the tau protein and other tags, if you will, that are on an MRI scanner then, and not a CAT scanner. So the level of resolution and detail would be even greater.
This video was produced by BrainLine, thanks to generous support from the Infinite Hero Foundation.